He's so cute. Find it.
Thanks, Liam. Appreciate it. This one loves the bus.
You know, like your tail. I'm well hungry right now. I'm hungry, Charlie. How are you feeling? You just want to play. Got quite a bit, Charlie. Look at the state. Ripped wellies and grass everywhere.
playful, and then when you're a dog, I call them up. I'd rather be doing this though, caring for animals and being outside, even in the bad weather, compared to being stuck inside doing a job I don't like. Give him a break for a minute.
You're panting, Charlie.
Mm-hmm.
Shall I give you a break for a minute, Charlie?
You're so excited and playful. I just want to find some more grass to feed the flavours then. There you go.
That's a high jump.
Just chews on it.
Charlie, I don't think you really want to chew it. I don't know.
Probably better to spit it out, Charlie. I do have a ball, but he prefers to play with the grass. I've tried balls before, but yeah, he prefers this grass game.
Oh, careful, Charlie. Should we give you a break for a minute, Charlie, there?
You can get a leaf there. Sorry guys, if you hear like a rubbing sound, I do have a bag on me. And it slides about, I have to adjust it.
Charlie, look at your cute little face. You sweet boy. Should we try and find some more bits then?
Look at that little waggy tail. It's so sweet and funny.
Hi, Charlie. Do you want to find another bit here to play with? It's hard to go and hear each other.
I want to play.
Clever boy. You're so sweet. Should try and find some more bits. Turn for you to play with.
Oh, one step away. Look at this little floppy as well. Shake it off.
I was like, excuse me, keep playing. Get Charlie pup.
Any like glitziness or buffering or shakiness or anything? Take a break for a second, Charlie. Have a little cool off. I'm jump. I'm Charlie. Are you telling me, Charlie? Are you telling me to play? Give you a little break for a second. What's that? Hi, Charlie. You just need to tell me to play. I'll say give you a break for a second. Hi, Charlie, stop. Anyone across the fence we can chop for Charlie? Charlie, 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 Charlie Charlie, try to tell me to play. You don't want me to stop, Charlie.
Hey, Charlie. Careful, Charlie. I'm going to give you a second to catch your breath. You're a Charlie bump. You're a Charlie bear.
Well, you're not hairy in the tongue, Charlie, with all the grass. I'll give you a second to just catch your breath a minute. You're a Charlie pup. I don't want to completely do you in. Oh, Charlie. Don't blickle. I got a little body down. Mole hills, mole mounds, whatever you want to call them. Where's Charlie Best?
hungry. Pinchan.
And get a few pictures. Actually, we have a little cool down after playtime. Have a little sniff. He was watching me while taking the pictures. Do you want to tinkle? New pup. Hi, Charlie. been.
Right, Charlie pup. He's going to go onto the road now, Charlie. Where's your collar? I can just put that. Oh, there we go, Charlie. Well done, Bubby. Taking that again tomorrow, Charlie.
Come on, Charlie. He wants to walk and play for a bit longer in the park.
I've got to take him back now.
He likes to carry on, but I've got to take him home now.
Sweet little face. You feel your puppy? You cute boy? Your sweet face? Yeah. Looks so adorable. You make my heart go all soft, Charlie. You're a sweet little lad. And you're clever. He knows exactly what's going on, don't you, Charlie? Come on, Charlie. I start making our way back now, Charlie.
Problem is up there. It just pooped a bunch of times in a row. I was just looking the other way and I heard something hitting the ground and wondered what it was. So I looked back round and yeah, it was a pigeon up there pooping. Doing its business, as you do.
Hi, Charlie. I know, Charlie, I know you'd like to carry on. Will you guys start making our way back now, Charlie Bear? You, Charlie Bear? You can have some treaties when you get home. Yeah, some treatos when you get home.
No, look at those little squinty eyes.
Oh, wait, Charlie. Come on, Charlie, babe.
Oh, this one's 11.
Oh, bless you. Yeah. 12 and a half.
So
yeah.
Aww.
An oldie as well, are you?
Are
you an oldie as well?
Yeah. Maybe they've got little curls in their hair,
haven't
they?
Yeah. Yeah,
but that's the whole thing. I like the name as well. Charlie.
Charlie. A little bit further each time.